No signal at all from the approaching starship, sir.
Time, sir.
Time?
Oh, for the Ferengi beam over. Do you see any problem connected with this old starship coming in number one?
Suggest it would be safer, sir, to have the Ferengi here, whatever happened.
Concur. Stand by.
Hailing frequencies open, sir.
Welcome in peace to the Enterprise, Damon Bok.
It is our pleasure, Captain Picard. Might I introduce my first officer, Kazaga, my second, Rata?
This is my first officer, Commander William Riker. Second in command, Data, Counselor Troy.
We have heard that you use females. Clothed females. Most interesting.
They are that, sir.
And the android was mentioned, too. What is its price? We should like to purchase it.
He is not for sale. Commander Data
is second-hand merchandise, and you wouldn't want it.
Second-hand, sir? Oh, of course. A human joke.
Excuse me, Captain, but the unidentified starship is coming in. Still no signal at all.
Think nothing of it. It is under our control.
One of our starships under your control.
Do not be alarmed, Captain. It is a gift from us, with which we honor the hero of Maxia.
Who?
Why, you, Picard, of course. Do you not remember the Battle of Maxia?
I'm sorry, I do not remember it, Damon Bok. Data?
Captain, he may refer to an encounter which occurred 9 years ago in the Maxia Zeta star system, in which an unidentified starship...
Unidentified?! That fine vessel was Ferengi.
Which you destroyed, sir.
The Battle of Maxia. I've never heard it referred to so dramatically before. My sincere regrets, Bok, but... that vessel refused to identify itself. It simply attacked us. We defended ourselves.
Such mistakes happen in space.
Hardly a mistake, sir. Your report shows that it deliberately attacked.
You want arriving vessel on main viewer, sir. It's only 1,000 kilometers away now.
Put it on your viewer.
Main viewer.
There is no one aboard it. The logs will be downloaded into the Enterprise's records. At the price. No price!
No price.
What is the purpose of this? What?
I just felt something too, Captain.
Perhaps it is his conscience.
Bridge to sick bay.
No, I'm fine.
It felt as if it were something from your past.
It's all right. I'm fine. What is all this about?
It is about the battle I mentioned, Captain. A gift in honor of that occasion. Look at that ship closely.
Magnify, please, Lieutenant Laporte.
Aye, sir.
It's the Stargazer. It's my old ship. How did you find it?
It was a derelict. Adrift in space on the far side of this star system. How it got there, it's none of my business, Captain. But now, that vessel is yours, if you wish to have it.
We are not selling it to him.
Consider it an act of friendship. At no cost. Oh, ugly. Very ugly.